A tarnished here. Thou must have some business in mind to come all this way. Though I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this encounter. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer. But I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee. Thou needst not. It hath been a passing long. Speak with the. Thou needst. It hath been.
Be the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. The pleasure is mine. I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. Let us give all together.
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blythe. Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find. Don't keep me waiting. I'm going below. See if I can't. Don't keep me waiting.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside. Come and pay me a visit, should you. If it were up to me, I wouldn't. But who am I to st- I reside. Come and pay. Should you. If it were up to. But who.
I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon enter, and it will be. I have high look for. I shall, and it will be some. I have high look for.
Serve you as war counselor or as blacksmith? I take it you've heard of the eternal city of Noxtella. Well, it has a twin. Known as Nokron, the other Eternal City. After years of expeditions, we've determined the location of Nokron by going underground through the well in the Mistwood of Limgrave. You can see Nokron up above, only we've failed to find a path leading to the city. Blythe's made a good go of it, but I'm afraid this has him quite stumped. To be honest, I'm not sure where to go from here. I take it you've heard of the Eternal City of Noxtella. Well, it has a twin, known as Nokron, the other Eternal City. After years of expeditions, we've determined the location of Nokron by going underground through the well in the Mistwood of Limgrave. You can see Nokron up above. Only we've failed. Blythe's made a good go of it, to be honest. Blythe is Lady Rani's stepbrother. Rani's mother, Queen Renala, approved of him, and they played like siblings from childhood. They were always happy to have me tag along as well. When Lady Rani renounced her flesh and chose the dark path of the Empyrean, Blythe and I swore allegiance as vassals. But none of us will ever forget our earliest days together. Promise to look after Blythe for me, will you? The man is honest to a fault. But fortunately, now he has you. I take it you've heard of the Eternal City of Noxtella. Well, it has a twin. Known us after years of exploit going underground. Only, we've Blythe's made a good, to be honest.
Yeah. Before we begin, I want to thank you. Oh, gathering of champions to celebrate.
Defeated General Rat. The General was blighted. There is no parallel. Thanks to you, descend and make it you. Or not to bother. Blythe has been apparently. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground and make it yours so that Lady Rat.
It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our first encounter. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? I, too, am to depart. What is it? I, too... Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to run. But now the cat is a form for me. Eliminate the bale, the name of Rani the Witch. I will not brook. Perform for me. Eliminate the name of Rani. I will not. Thank you.
Now I can finally stand before them. This is very well, my dear. Tell Rai. I need you. I love her. Where did you flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty. Did not. Come out, say I, or will ye be grieved?
So, it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Thank you.
我们的中英界，按照航向咱们航向一个星期就要开始了。 Long observe the lands between this world and death. Are you prepared? Very well. Never mind.
Thank you. to stand before the Elder. It's a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, and we shall continue to struggle unto eternity.
The battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal.